It's time to move on to the next thing. Brent, don't jump.
Today we're going to be learning Chinese jump rope tangling. It's a little difficult, so I need everybody to pay attention, please. Okay, you're going to start out on the right side of the rope. So, you're going to use your right foot, and you're going to go under and over. When you're on the left side of the rope, you're going to turn to the left. This 180 degrees and turn back and untangle. That's called inside tangle. So it's gonna be under, over, left, back, untangle. Okay? Alright, wait. Okay, that's inside tangling. Now there's outside tangling. It's gonna be back, over, under, to the right, back. So I'm going to do that one again. It's going to be back and over, under, to the right, back, and untangle. Okay, y'all can try that.
Put it together.
Back.
Turn back,
and then untangle. Okay.
No, over with it. Turn your group the same way as everybody else, okay? You get in the middle, okay, and let them go along with you. They'll do it as you do it. Turn like they're turned, guys. Turn. Patrick, move that way. Brian, good. Now, everybody get in her position, and you lead them.
Okay,
they do it with
you're going to go under, over, left.
slow down. They can't keep up with you.
Put back. Okay. Okay, y'all can still squat in the mouth. Let the next person drop. All right, it's going to be under, over, under and over again. Got it? Like that?
Bend your knee.
Tangle it around your ankle.
So the first one you tangle, then you turn forward, and the second one you tangle, then turn back. Okay, go. Forward. Don't try to do it stiff-legged. Bend your knee. You're on this side. Kate, you're on this side. Now go under.
Oh, I was trying to do this one.
Oh, you're trying to do that?
Yeah. Okay. Did everybody get the first one?
Yes.
Okay. Here, Patrick. Let's try the second one again. Okay. So it's the same thing, except instead of putting your foot forward, you're going to put it back and over. Like this. Under and over. And then you're going to turn to the right. Justin, you trying?
Kick yourself in the booty.
Okay. Back and over. Under and tangle. Turn to the right. Left. And untangle. Okay. All right. I need everybody to put up their tiny.
Let's not do that. Let's put it together with the skinny American, and we'll take it off the jump rope. Because they still don't see the routine, right?
Okay, I need to go. All right, everybody, we're gonna. All right, now we're gonna try to put it together with the routine. So you're gonna, can everybody get into position on this side rope, the left side rope? First thing you're gonna do is, okay, so the first thing you're gonna do is called Skinny American. It's gonna be, you're going to start with your foot on the inside. You're going to start with your foot on the inside. Okay, it's going to be in, out, in, on. And then you're going to go into the front tangling. And then you're going to go into the back tangling.
All without messing up.
Did everybody understand that? Okay, so y'all try.
Are you kidding?
Patrick's going to do this, no problem. Your next skills video you will be teaching is all of the Chinese jump rope skills.
Okay.
You gotta get good at this. Forward, forward. Yeah. Stay on the balls of your feet. When you get to your heels, you can't move. Stay on the balls of your feet. You're doing good.